Man killed in Father's Day shooting while in car with 7-year-old son in Long Beach. Police identified the victim as Leevi Matuni Maseuli, 30, of Palmdale. His son was not shot but suffered minor injuries, police said.